Director Sam Mendes quits the James Bond franchise. Who will replace him? Hey guys, I'm Brian Corsetti, and Deadline.com has all the details. Director Sam Mendes hit a box office home run last year with the release of Skyfall.
Bond. James Bond.
The film starring Daniel Craig became the highest-grossing Bond film in the franchise's history. The script for the next two films are already in the works, but Mendes's future with the franchise was up in the air until now. In a recent interview with Empire magazine, Mendes revealed he had officially turned down the offer to direct the next Bond film, saying, "I have theater and other commitments, including Charlie and the Chocolate Factory and King Lear, that need my complete focus over the next year and beyond." The Oscar-winning director of American Beauty and Revolutionary Road went on to describe his 007 debut as, quote, "one of the best experiences of my professional life." Mendes did not rule out teaming up with the franchise in the future, saying, "I feel very honored to have been part of the Bond family and very much hope I have a chance to work with them again." So with Mendes out, who should direct Bond 24? Unsurprisingly, Dark Knight Rises director Christopher Nolan is at the top on many people's wish list. Other names floating around include Slumdog Millionaire's Danny Boyle, but when it comes to big budget movies, he previously had this to say, "I love watching those kinds of films, but I'm much better with a smaller amount of money and trying to make it go a long way." Tony Gilroy could be a good pick to be Mendes' successor. His Bourne film last year starring Jeremy Renner wasn't a mega hit, but you never know what could happen with the right leading man. Then there's Ridley Scott, who may have his directing hands free now that his latest project, The Counselor, starring Brad Pitt, hits theaters this year. Of course, there are many other strong contenders for the job, but who do you think should be the next Bond director? Let us know in the comments section below. And for the latest movie and industry news, check out Deadline.com and subscribe to ENTV for all your entertainment news first.
Hi, I'm Allison Brie.
And I'm Joel McHale.
And subscribe to ENTTV.
It's just ENTV for all your entertainment news.
No, it's EENTV.
It's just ENTV, so whatever.
It's ENENTTV. Unless it conflicts with anything, channel or company we work for. I'm Alvin Brick.
Signing off.